Like a piece of modern sculpture, a supersonic airliner which should be airborne by 1970. An Anglo-French project, her name is Concorde. And Concorde was the keynote in London when Britain's Minister of Aviation, Mr Julian Amery, and France's ambassador to Britain signed a joint agreement for her development and production. At a cost of £100 million, the development will be undertaken by the British Aircraft Corporation and Sud-Aviation of France. Designed around the Bristol Olympus engine, Concorde will fly at 1,500 miles an hour on the fringe of space itself.